Now when you finish, before you close up your palette, you don't want to just close this lid. You want to wipe this out first with just a dry paper towel to get your puddles out of there, and then take a wet paper towel to really clean it out so that it's fresh for you to use next time.